What up, it's DJ Baby Drew from Love & Hip Hop ATL.
And DJ Tracy Steele, and you rocking with the best WRUG Media Group, you know how we do.
And it's not the rug you lay on, it's not a bearskin rug, it's an official rug, WRUG Media.
Yeah!
Hey yo, what up, it's your man Easy Money, WRUG Media Group. And we're chilling, we're working the red carpet, man. This is the season 2 premiere of R&B Divas. We got Love & Hip Hop's finest in the building. DJ, two DJs now.
We got, you know what it is, it's DJ Tracy Steele, the newest cast member of Love & Hip Hop, and...
What up, it's DJ Baby Drew, world-renowned club party rock extraordinaire.
Hey, no doubt. Now, being the two, the newbies on the show, how is it, you know, it's trying to fold into the rest of the cast? Are they doing it, they breaking y'all in, they hazing you, what they got going on?
We got hazed. Hell yeah, we're like the last on the totem pole. They're like, oh word, Stevie can't do it? Call Tracy and Drew.
Yeah, that's how they do it. But it's a lot of fun. We're having a great time taping and filming.
Yeah.
We love it.
Hey, no doubt. Now, you know, one thing I did want to touch on is that, you know, the family dynamic that you two have, no matter what's going on. You know, I was watching the episode last night, a great episode. You know, it all comes back to the little guy, Lil Drew.
Yes.
And that's what works. And, you know, that's what's good with black families, you know, showing a united front for the child. So how, you know, do you guys make that work?
We just feel like we have a real relatable story, like everyone can relate to this.
Right.
There's a lot of couples out there that just have this same situation going on. So
yeah,
it's kind of
where we're not together, but we're co-parenting and we try to make things work, and he get on my motherfucking nerves, and I still have to remain cordial with him because we have a child together.
Right.
So we put our kid first, and that's the only way we make this work. Other than
exactly.
that, I've been killed them long time ago.
I would have probably died a couple of years ago, to be honest.
Hey, no doubt. Now, one thing I did want to touch on was the hard shirts. You know, the whole concept behind the
These hoes are hoes always. Remember that, all right?
I say these haters are haters always.
So that's the woman version,
that's
this
the
is the
woman
man version.
Right.
So, hey, you know, we saw the shirts last night. When the shirts gonna debut so we can grab them shirts up, man?
Shirts are out. TurnItUpMerchandise.com. Go to that website, they're up there. Go get you some.
You can also go to DJBabyDrew.com and it'll take you to...
Yeah, DJBabyDrew.com, it'll take you to the shirts. So, yeah.
So now, outside of the show, you know, what other projects you guys are working on? Because I know you're busy.
We're just trying to DJ worldwide, all around the country.
She got a lipstick line.
I have a lipstick line coming out called Still Pretty Lipsticks.
I got an accessory line coming out. We haven't really finalized the name yet, but it's going to be somewhere around a high volume is what it's going to be called. So.
Right. I have a t-shirt line as well coming out, Still Pretty t-shirts. But we trying to DJ in every city.
Every city.
Hey, no doubt. Hey, y'all looking for somebody to get your show party going? Holler at my peoples right here.
Yeah.
My man, Baby Drew, he's still getting it in. I know he's doing Chris Brown thing, and you're doing the radio.
Right.
But they trying to DJ worldwide, so
we're
putting them on right now, baby.
So make sure you hit us up. Me at Tracy Steele for everything, TracySteele.com.
At DJ Baby Drew, at DJBabyDrew.com. Just Google us. Just Google us. We was Googleable before the show.
Hey, no doubt. Hey, it's been a lot of fun. We appreciate you guys stopping through and, you know, chopping it up with WRUG Media Group. And we're looking forward to big and better things from you guys on the show. And, you know, just whatever you got going on
right
now.
Wait a minute. Every Monday, 8 p.m., VH1 Love & Hip Hop Atlanta.
Every Monday.
Season 2.
DVR it.
You heard it first, baby. WRUG Media Group. We about to get in the party real big, baby. Peace.